We're about to witness the first performance of a musical masterpiece which hasn't been heard for 150 years. It was written by one superstar composer and apparently adapted by another, yet it's been completely unknown to generations of scholars, experts and fans until now. The Halifax Choral Society claims to be the oldest in the world, and tonight it will be performing an oratorio which is in all probability the work of two of the world's greatest composers, Georg Friedrich Handel and Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Handel composed Judas Maccabeus in 1746, and it soon became one of his most popular and enduring works. It tells the story of a famous Jewish leader who fought off the Syrians in a battle still commemorated as the Jewish festival of Hanukkah. The work was an instant hit with patriotic Londoners as it echoed the defeat of Bonnie Prince Charlie at Culloden. Tonight's performance is the modern world premiere of the newly discovered Halifax Orchestration. This reworking of Handel's masterpiece, attributed to Mozart, made headlines around the world when it was discovered in a local library last year. So what can we expect to hear? Well, Handel's original has been enriched by extensive brass and woodwind additions. Listen out for the chorus, "Fallen is the Foe," as the orchestra attack with all guns blazing, and of course, "See the Conquering Hero," which became the hymn, "Thine Be the Glory." The Choral Society is joined by the North of England Chamber Orchestra, led by Geoffrey Allen. The soloists are Mary Nelson, Victoria Simmons, Glenn Kesby, Peter Hoare, and Andrew Foster Williams, and the conductor is John Price Jones.
Thank you. Thank you. not vain is all this storm of grief. To vent our sorrows gives relief. Wretched indeed, but let not Judas raise their ruin with desponding arms embrace. Distractful doubt and desperation ill become the chosen nation. Chosen by the great, I am the Lord of hosts, who still the same we trust will give attentive ear to the sincerity of prayer.
Thank you.
cherubim between, his radiant glory as displayed. To Israel's distressful prayer, he hath vouchsafed a gracious ear, and points out Maccabeus to their aid. Judas shall set the captive free, and lead us on to a victory.
Transport I behold the spirit of our fathers famed of old for their exploits in war. Oh, may their fire with active courage you, their sons, inspire. As when the mighty Joshua fought and those amazing wonders wrought, stood still, obedient to his voice, the sun, till kings he had destroyed and kingdoms won. I saw them there. I saw them there, the conflict, the conflict of an eagle. The conflict of an eagle. All for my lost, my soul, and there. And there, the conflict of an equal war. Great is the glory of the conquering sword, of the conquering sword, that triumphs in sweet liberty restored, that triumphs in sweet liberty restored. Call forth thy powers, my soul, and there. Call forth thy powers, my soul, and there. Call forth thy powers, my soul, and there. The conflict, the conflict of an
Thank you.
ambition, if e'er honor was thine aim, challenge it here. The glorious cause give sanction to thy claim.
Peace, let us gain.
Sound an alarm, your silver trumpet sound.
corner of the world, yet delude us more with pious lies. about Solomon, eagle wings I fly with tidings of impetuous joy. Came Lysias with his host, arrayed in coat of mail. Their massy shields of gold and brass flashed lightning o'er the field, while the huge tower-backed elephant displayed all its front. But Judas, undismayed, met, fought, and vanquished all the rageful train. Yet mock, Nicanor lies with thousands slain, the blasphemous Nicanor who defied the living God, and in his wanton pride a public monument ordained of victories yet ungained. But lo, the conqueror comes, and on his spear, to dissipate all fear, he bears the vaunter's head and hand that threatens desolation to the land.
Thank you.
praise, to crown his conquest with a murder praise, with a murder praise.
Sing of love and higher ranks to play, to crown his conquest with a murder praise, with a murder praise.
Let desert be crowned.
countrymen, peace and liberty. From the great Senate of Imperial Rome, with our firm league of amity, I come. Rome, what a nation dare insult us more, will arouse in our defense her veteran power, and stretch her vengeful arm for land and sea, to curb the proud and set the injured free.
And in songs divine, harmonious joy, rejoice.
Serafim's harmonious, harmonious chord.
Alleluia, amen, amen, alleluia, amen.
Hallelujah, Amen brings this very special performance of Judas Maccabeus to a close. Performed by the Halifax Choral Society and the North of England Chamber Orchestra, conducted by John Price Jones, and featuring soloists Mary Nelson, Victoria Simmons, Glenn Kesby, Peter Hoare, and Andrew Foster Williams. The oratorio was, of course, written by Handel, but the version performed tonight, for the first time in at least 150 years, was very different. So was this newly discovered arrangement by Mozart? Well, now at least the experts here in the Victoria Theatre Halifax have been presented with the musical evidence.